Mandible is the largest bone in human skull. The function of the mandible is to hold the lower teeth in place. And mandible is located inferior to the maxilla. This is the lateral view of mandible, and we can see the label. This is the body of mandible. This is the alveolar margin, sorry. This is the coronate process, mandibular fossa of temporal bone, and temporal mandibular joint, mandibular notch, mandibular condyle, and this is the ramus and angle. Okay, then next is the temporal bone. Temporal bone is right here. It has two bones, right and left. Okay, so this is the inferior view from the below. And this is the lateral view from the side. You can see the labeling here. You can see there is a mastoid foramen, mastoid process, jugular fossa, stylomastoid foramen, carotid canal, styloid process, mandibular fossa, articular tubercle, zygomatic process, external acoustic meatus. This is the EAM here. Okay, that's all. And then sphenoid bone. This is the superior view, view from the above. There is a foramen rotundum, foramen spinosum, foramen oval, dorsum cellae, cella turcica, posterior clinoid process, and so on.